Hello, my name is Helen Kim, and I'm a fertility specialist at Northwestern Medicine. I see patients who are having difficulty getting pregnant, or anybody actually who has fertility concerns. Maybe they have irregular periods, or maybe their husband's been diagnosed with low sperm count. Also here specifically, I'm the medical director of third-party reproductions. So there's some people who know from the beginning that if they're a single woman or in a same-sex relationship, they'll know that they need an egg donor or a sperm donor. Other people, in the course of their fertility treatment, it's become clear that their own ovarian function is not very good and that they would benefit from using an egg donor. I personally feel like an ethical obligation to provide fertility services to everyone who wants to be a parent, regardless of their sexual orientation or marital status. So I've helped numerous same-sex couples, both male and female, build families. And for single women, I talk to them about conceiving now with donor sperm, or if they're not interested right now, about other options like preserving fertility for the future. Personally, for me, there's truly nothing that brings me more joy than to help people become parents.